They give me something of action here.
Walk.
And say,
walk.
Walk. Crying. Enjoy. Okay, to better understand our lesson yesterday, if you really understand our lesson, let us review it. First, we let match the action verb to action verb. Okay, read.
Let's match the action verb to action word.
Yes, the answer is okay, sing. Okay, sing. How about number two?
Swim.
Swim. Number three?
Play.
Play. Number four?
Run.
Run. Number five?
Jump.
Jump. Number six? Play. Number six is playing. Okay, so you understand our lesson yesterday. So now let's move on to our new lesson, which is
our lesson. Okay. For the persons we have, given in each of the following categories.
Okay, this is the group one, group two, and group three.
Wait, read direction. Okay, understand the direction. In your blank paper, think of three nouns that fit in each of the following categories. Ito na ay. Group 1, people, and group 2, things, and group 3, animals, and group
4. Okay, una muna yung group 4. Put up lang group 3. So, animals, let's get sure.
Okay, let's see. I will give you 15 minutes.
Thank you.
in time. First, what we're going to record is the group. Group 2 is things. Okay, read your answer page. Okay, very good. Let's clap our hands for the group one. Okay, next group. Okay, write your name, grade, and section.
Thank you.
what did you learn today?
Goodbye, and thank you, teacher.
Thank you.